Scott, 7 points so far in the Europa League from three games. It's been a great start. How do you reflect on what's gone so far?
Exactly that. Fantastic start for us. I think obviously Benfica away, it could have been a little bit better. But I don't think we can grumble too much with 7 points out of nine.
Taking what happened late on against Benfica out of the equation, what was it like being a part of that performance out there in Lisbon, where I guess you guys dominated one of the favourites for the tournament for long spells on the night?
Yeah, I haven't really done much. I watched that game and I thought the boys were brilliant. Obviously, the red card probably changes their game plan to a certain extent. I think the philosophy stays the same. They're an attacking team, one of the favourites to win the tournament. So I think the boys really showed what we're about again, going to a big stadium against a big club and showing how we play.
How much of that performance and the performances you guys have had so far this season is maybe down to the belief you have given what's gone in the previous 2 years?
Well, there's no getting away from it. We take great respect from what we've done previous against, as I say, these big clubs that we played before. When the draw was made, there wasn't any anxiety to go and play against these teams. We fully think that we can go and beat anybody home and away, and I think it shows, particularly in the last the last year, how far we've come playing these big clubs and these big favourites to win these competitions. So I think every team in this competition fears us.